to Toronto, Ontario, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Ray, there's a long history and a lot of support with this team that would just love to see another winner.
Lots of people don't like to talk about whether it's the center of the hockey universe. The fact is, it is. Everything always seems to go through Toronto.
Centers glide into position for the opening draw. The Sharks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Let's it go from the slot. Scores!
Well, that didn't take long.
Delivers. San Jose's taken any momentum in this building out here quickly.
There'll be a lot of people surprised when they finish buying their popcorn, come to the seats, and see that they're trailing 1-0.
The Leafs move it in. Hammers it on net. Dell's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Taken along the wall by Muzzin. Big time scores! Mitch Marner! Matthews has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Look out! Oh, what a hit! Toronto's got it in their own zone. Matthews is brought down. A penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Toronto's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Sends one up to Tavares. Great timing to come up with the interception. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Toronto's won the draw. Receives the pass. Here's a blast! Oh, so close!
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Passes it to Marner. Quick pass to Kerfoot. And that one's picked off. Carries it in. Moves it quickly over to Ferrara. Along the half wall with the puck. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. San Jose's penalty killers deserve a pat on the back as we are still tied.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power.
And here comes the pushback. And stirring the pot here after the whistle.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
Wow, and it's time for referee Shilovec to step on in here, Ray.
Yeah, this is clearly over, James.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Good use of the body on the play. Moves it to Matthews. Slides it to Marner. Lays the body. Slides it over with pace to Burns. San Jose's got the puck against the half wall. He got all of that hit. And he moves it up to Marner. Great positioning by the defender. They've got numbers. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. From point blank, turns it away. Takes the feed from the goaltender. And here's a pass to Hyman. Hammers the shot. Answers the call. Won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Save made by the goalie.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Oh, and another big stop. Puck grab by Kerfoot. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Picked up along the wall by Kerfoot. Burns lugs the puck through the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Denies it with a save. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Wrist shot from the slot, and he comes up empty.
Dead center, he doesn't get a shot on net. Gotta be better than that.
I would think as a scorer, you salivate at those chances.
You wait for it, you finally get it, and you don't even get a shot. Very disappointing.
Hole's got it in the defensive end. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Fires it and puts it high.
Goalie had to duck that thing with so high.
Dumps it in. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Gauthier. Oh, and a misfires. That goes right out of the zone. Grabbed along the board by Clifford. And another stop. Puck in. Unbeatable.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops. Before.
Oh, he ripped it. Wow, here comes the response.
You can't do that. You cannot shoot the puck after the whistle and expect that nobody's going to get grumpy.
He goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat.
In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Unloads one, and it comes up with the save. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes the pass. Rocked him in the open ice. And now it's over to Carlson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Sharks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Hammers the shot. Big save by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Hyman. There's another stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, smart heads up Reed. One is where we sit after the first 20 minutes of play. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
San Jose's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. Marner's got it through the neutral zone. Unleashes a cannon, and he comes up with a big-time save on that. Great reflexes, another save. Moves it around along the half wall. Kane's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Let's get the call here. Muzzin's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. Played with fire, he got burned, right?
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Quick feed to Kapanen. Cannon of a shot. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels.
The Leafs have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Rocks him. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Gauthier's stick handling in his own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Comes up with the stop. Sends the pass over. A little banging and crashing now. And he regains control of the puck. Let's it fly. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Barry's been nabbed for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Stops him with a glove. still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Toronto's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. There's the physical side. Pokes the puck away. With possession along the wall. A little rock 'em, sock 'em on the play. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there.
Matthews wins it in the neutral zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And he slides it quickly to the bank. Delayed penalty coming up here. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Hyman's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Sometimes you get caught in the wrong spot on the ice. He clearly interferes with the other player's progress.
Wrong place, wrong time. You're right on that one, Ray. And makes the save with the steal. 41 seconds. Nylander's got it into offensive territory. Big time stop there. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Kapanen's won the draw. Plays out to block it. San Jose's got a hold of the puck.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
Here's a short pass to Kapanen. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Picked up along the boards by Muzzin. And there's the save. Takes the feed. Lowers the boom with that hit. Dumps it into the other end. Toronto's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Penalty has expired. You got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock.
Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Did he just tag in his teammate here?
Yeah, I think he did. He didn't want anything to do with his fight, but he's got a buddy that's going to step in and go.
Here we go. Oh, and he caught him right there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick pass to Tavares. Let's it go! Just fine! Shuts him down. Puck picked up by Meyer. Ferraro's got the puck in his own zone. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. Gets in front of it. Nosen's got it along the boards. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And here comes the judgment from the official. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop. And now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Again, the denial by the goaltender. 11 minutes, 45 seconds. Well past the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Great stick work with the steal. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Taken along the wall by Thornton. And that one's blocked. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, what a stop. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. With some momentum driving towards the net. Looking to break out here on the power play. Feeds it to Meyer. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. San Jose's got possession here in the neutral zone. Chalked that up as a win for the penalty killing unit. As the penalty expires, both teams now back to even strength.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
Picked up along the wall by Meyer. Gets that puck back on a stick. Keeps hold of the puck. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Lucks the puck into the offensive zone corner. Slides the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed from his netminder. Carries it across the line with the blast and puts it up the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar. Feeds the puck to Nosen. He got all of that one. Into the offensive zone. Comes up with a big blow save. Battle along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. It's a two-on-one. The Sharks' power play has expired. Both teams, well, that'll get a response. We got to pray. I don't understand this here. The big hit and the response now.
I'm not sure where it started or how long ago it did, but it's almost every time. Big hit leads to a challenge.
Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Shilovec to clean things up. Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
This is where the coaches have to remind the players, don't think of it as a 5-minute power play. If the coaches can try and keep the power play urgent, they're more likely to have a good 5-minute set.
And now he moves it to Mulgan and tries to make a diagonal pass to Hyman. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And now he angles it across to Mulgan. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Denies him again.
No, oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Well, the endless slew of penalties that have been handed out continues here as yet another one is being dished out.
Oh, he's trying to shoot that off the glass, James. Under a little bit of pressure, he panics, shoots it over the window. Now he's got to go feel shame for 2 minutes.
Then you go free after that, right?
Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Tavares. Makes the save. Tavares has won the draw. Grabbed along the board by Kerfoot. And he makes the save. And that'll do it for 40 minutes in the books. We are still tied at 2.
The Sharks have a little more room on the bench, and that's because their injured player is not going to return tonight. He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are going to hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward. Makes the stop with the blocker!
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's all tied up. Taken by Barry. Up scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Toronto's up by 1 now here in this third period.
You don't have much breathing room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Nice pass. With the stop. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick shot. Makes the save on the slapper. Toronto's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Matthews wins it in the offensive zone. Off target. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Great heads-up play by the defender. And that one's stolen at center ice. Tries to get it over to Kane. Moves it to Burns. Puts it on net. Scores!
What the?
Game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Now a quick pass to Šimek.
Assisted by number 9.
Šimek's got the puck. Sends the pass down low. Scooped up along the wall by Hull. Puck scooped up by Couture. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick feed to Tavares. They've got the defense outnumbered. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
More than half the period left to play. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Takes the return feed. sends it to the opposite corner. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Marinson. Hammers it on net! And then carries off a stick. And now it's grabbed by Thornton. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Unleashes a cannon! Big time stop! Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Slides the puck over to Vlasic. Big pass off the boards. And it's a quick pass to Ferraro. And sends it just out of reach. Picked up along the boards by Kerfoot. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And that was stopped.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Vlasic's got the puck along the wing. Tripped up on the play, delayed penalty coming up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot, a player falls down, now you're just cooked, you go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now.
Big stop by the keeper. Here's a short pass to Marner. Here's a blast. What a stop. Big play inside the defensive zone. Good hit. Look out, a two-on-one. Strong defensive effort. Puck grabbed by Marner. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy. Hyman's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
More than half the frame has been played here. We got a tie game. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With the stop. LeBanks moving the puck through his own zone. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Sends it over. No room for that one to get through. Comes up with the stop. The Sharks come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, they're not going to do a much better job than that last penalty kill. All night, they've been really efficient killing penalties.
Over the line they come. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And a great save! Taken along the wall by Tavares. Big save by the goaltender once again. Drills him! Toronto's got possession here in the offensive zone. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. San Jose's ready to go on the attack. Angles it over to LeBanc. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood. LeBanc's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it in. Quick pass to Marner. Unloads a shot. That goes wide. Denies him on the play. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. He says, let's get physical on that play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stones him in front and manages to clear the zone. San Jose's got the puck in their own end. Moves the puck. The Leafs take possession in the neutral zone. Quick shot. Denies him with a save. Picking up some steam at center ice. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Berenson swooping in on the attack. Blistering shot! Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Denied by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And we've got a two-on-one. What a stop on the play!
This game is not gonna spread out. This is gonna be tight all the way to the end.
Fires to the empty net and free!
I got two of these in my career. I was never out at the end of the game.
You're 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. With authority, picks up the puck at his own end. That's a solid check on the play. Muzzin's carrying it ahead. And he gets the puck right back. And that one's turned away. Hammers it, blocked in traffic. And it is all over with this one. Ray, more shots generally translates to more scoring opportunities. In this case, more goals.
You need to finish at the end of the game.